Today's segment, we're going to learn a roll called the forward and reverse roll. First, we're going to strike the third string with the thumb pick. Second string with the first finger. First string with the second finger. Fifth string with the thumb pick. First string. Second string. Third string. And the second string. And when it's speeded up, it'll sound like this.